They've made headlines for being deadly.
This is a design from the AK-47.
The government ban on them is supposed to make them illegal and hard to buy.
Well, they've passed two very weak laws.
Tomorrow on Care 11 News, an extra taking aim at assault rifles. Simple modifications make them legal. And the fact is, they are easy to buy right here in the Twin Cities.
We've seen a lot of these firearms go for $2,500.
Beating the ban, a Care 11 News extra tomorrow at 10.